Hello again, this is Captain John, and today we're going to talk about how to make a simple seacock repair in case your hose fails or the seacock fails and you start getting flooding water into the boat. There are three preventative measures that you can take right away for sailing safety, and these are to work the seacock handles once a month so that they don't corrode in place, inspect your hoses for hardening or cracks, and replace corroded hose clamps. To prepare for emergencies, purchase tapered softwood plugs that can be driven into the top tailpiece of the seacock in case of an emergency. Before you drive the plug in, make sure you cover the pointed end with a piece of rag to provide friction and to fill cracks or holes in the top tailpiece. In illustration number 3, you see that we've driven the plug and rag into the top tailpiece of the seacock. Once you do this, you want to make sure and monitor the seacock and plug repair to make sure that everything stays in place. Well, that's it for the day. Have a great sail, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.